Happy Welcome Back Day! Hello!
Where am I? Who are you?
That used to be a loaded question, but now I can say with confidence that I'm Steven Universe! And you're in my bathroom!
What happened to me? What is this?
You were corrupted in a diamond blast, but you've just been healed. And that is a plunger. Let me fill you in on everything you've missed.
Missed?
We have some reading material available in both English and Gemglyph. Spanish translation forthcoming. Watch your head. Life is a little different these days. The diamonds have ended their reign of terror. The intergalactic war is over, and Earth is officially an independent planet. We're all safe to explore our dreams. Lars opened up his own pastry shop, and it's got a real cute space gimmick going on. Sadie's been touring with the Suspects, promoting their new album. And Connie has been getting a head start on college prep. She's 2 years away from applying, but she says it doesn't hurt to start early. And speaking of higher education, Garnet, Amethyst, Pearl, and I have been cooking up a dream of our own.
I have no idea who you're talking about.
Don't worry about it. You'll learn all that and more right here at Little Homeschool. Here at Little Homeschool, you have a chance to rediscover yourself and learn to live on Earth if you like. You can forge a new identity, grow your own ideas, and even find your inner morp.
Wait, what's a morp?
That's exactly the kind of question we love to hear.
Find your center, your very core. Remember, your body isn't just a projection of light, but also a reflection of your inner soul.
Garnet teaches, all sorts of stuff.
Hello, Pearl speaking.
This is Hollow Pearl.
Oh, hi, Hollow Pearl. To what do I owe the pleasure of your calling?
Just calling to see how you are.
That's an example of the use of a human short-range telecommunications device called a phone.
Pearl will teach you all about human technology.
Whose Pearl is that?
That's not how things work here. Nobody belongs to anybody. On Earth, you can decide for yourself what you want to do.
Really? How?
Hello, I'm Professor Amethyst. Go on, take a seat wherever. I'll be teaching How to Decide Stuff for Yourself 101. Today's lesson is, there is no lesson. Just do whatever you want for an hour. Hey, Steven, you want to grab some lunch?
Sure.
This school thing's such a cool idea. I love being a teacher. No one's ever looked up to me before, you know? Except for, Seriously, dude, it's been going great. Everyone wants to come and learn how to be an Earthling.
Not everyone.
Man, forget her.
I don't know. I'm worried. We healed all these gems and built that town and the school because I wanted to fix some of the bad things the diamonds did. Knowing there's someone out there still hurting because of the diamonds, because of my mom. I mean, I know it's not my fault, but if there's a chance I could make it better, shouldn't I try?
I think you should stop trying to fix everyone.
Yeah, you're right.